I thank the especially Mr. Kulkarni to initiate, to organize this event. In Dialogue Foundation, as the ma'am already informed, we are trying to promote education and peace and development, and inspired by the, you know, the Fethullah Gulen and other spiritual leaders, including the you know, Indian intellectual leaders also. And our foundation is organizing the activities related to promote peace, development, and the reducing the poverty, and especially the education. And I hope that, you know, we need to work more to promote the intercultural relation of Turkey and India, at particular to for the, you know, the dialogue, and to getting the experience. India also has lots of, you know, the can give the experience for Turkey, maybe for Turkey also can give some to India. And as I don't want to take much time, but we are organizing the as a cultural event on 7, 8, and 9 March in Delhi, Turkish Fest. I want to invite all the audience, if you can come to maybe to leave the Turkey in India, in New Delhi. And thank you once again to Observer Research Foundation Mumbai branch for organizing this program. Thank you.